like and subscribe right now, or you're going to have bad luck for the rest of the week.
Scientists have estimated that there are 8.7 million animal species on Earth. Some of these are fierce, like lions, sharks, tigers, and some are just adorable, like rabbits and deer. And others are, really weird. Across the globe, you'll find unique animals that exhibit truly remarkable and bizarre features and behaviors. From the weirdest creature from Madagascar to penis snakes and rare goats. Here are 10 unique animals you won't believe actually exist. So let's begin. Number 10. Ai. Do you remember Morris from the 2005 animated film Madagascar? Meet his real-life inspiration. Ai was thought to be a rodent because of its teeth, but it is actually a lemur, which is slightly unpleasant and freaky to the eye. It looks like a cat who was bitten by a vampire and halfway through the transformation just said, "Screw it." And it's native to the Republic of Madagascar. You might get scared by his yellow eyes and rodent teeth, but the weirdest thing about Ai is his fingers. With a shockingly long middle finger, this weird creature taps on trees to find food. It has one of the weirdest ways of eating, and watching it eat will most probably make you lose your appetite. Some find this ability interesting. Are you one of them? Number 9. Penis snake. I don't want people thinking that I'm 12 years old, but clearly I am 12, because this amphibian looks exactly like a snake that looks exactly like a penis. It's hard not to laugh at how aptly named this snake is. It really does look like human male anatomy. But in another way, its name is misleading. It is an amphibian, not a reptile like a snake. Found in Brazil, the penis snake was discovered by Sir Graham Hales in rainforest ecosystems. Little else is known about this species, although it is thought to be aquatic and lacks lungs. Breathing through its skin instead, it can be most easily found on the mouth of the Amazon River, where it feeds on bugs and small fish. Number 8. Mantis shrimp. Mantis shrimp are ancient, fierce, and more than a little weird. Various forms of mantis shrimp have been around for an estimated 400 million years, and they aren't like any other shrimp around. They are so freakishly strong that their appendages, which are called clubs, can smash crab shells and burst open clams. Some varieties have spears on them instead of clubs, which are equally formidable. These clubs can also be used to dish out around 500 punches in under a second, delivering enough force to break open the glass. If you think that that's all, you are very wrong. They can look into two different directions at once, and because these shrimp have an incredible eyesight power, they strike with pinpoint accuracy. There are about 400 different species of mantis shrimp, the most dazzling looking of which is undoubtedly the multi-hued peacock mantis shrimp. The waters of Costa Rica and Bali are particularly rich in mantis shrimp. If you want to witness one in all its glory, you gotta book a diving expedition to see them up close. Number 7. Naked mole rat. If you haven't seen this rat in real life, you must have heard about it or seen it on the internet. Naked mole rat, as strange as it sounds, is one of the ugliest looking species out there. The special feature about them is that they live in communities with dozens of rats. The colony is led by one rat queen. Being the only one that breeds, the name suits her. Naked mole rats are the longest living rodent, with a lifespan of 30 years. A molecule in them makes them cancer-proof, which is ironic looking at this body. The mole rats live in tunnels that could be miles long. Only a few creatures are neuter than the mole rat. One of their distinctive features is that they can survive 18 minutes without oxygen. So if you're thinking about starting a breath-holding competition with a naked mole rat, that might not be a very good idea. Number 6. Markhoor. This exotic wild goat is also known as a screwhorn goat, and it's easy to see why. Its head is adorned with long, corkscrew-shaped horns. Unlike most goats, which can appear a little silly, the Markhoor strikes a majestic pose with a long beard that clearly demonstrates wisdom. They have the ability to climb even the most impossible mountains and hills, so don't try to chase one, otherwise you would just end up rolling downhill. The species is a rare success story. Thanks to dogged conservation efforts, its numbers have gone up by 20%. and it's no longer on the endangered list. Good to know, humans aren't always useless. You can easily find a markhor in the mountains of Pakistan, Afghanistan, Turkmenistan, the Himalayas, and Uzbekistan. If you want to see one of these wild creatures, however, plan on hiking to high elevations in remote ranges, where it's most likely to roam. Number 5. Glass Frog. Just as you can see through a glass, you can also see through the extraordinary glass frog. Isn't that just the coolest thing? Many of the frogs have lime green skin, but some lack any coloration on their underside, making their organs visible to the naked eye. Equally amazing are their spotted backs, which scientists speculate are meant to resemble eggs, so predators going after their offspring get confused. Your best chance of spotting this tree-dwelling frog is in Costa Rica or Panama. Costa Rica's Tortuguero National Park, in particular, promises a good chance of seeing one in all its transparent glory. Number 4. The Hagfish. At the bottom of the ocean, a bizarre-looking fish known as the hagfish is found. It is said to be so ancient that it hasn't changed for around 300 million years. It is found near the ocean floor in the deepest parts. Its body is made up of velvet-smooth skin with no scales, and it has a skull with no spine. Its wrinkled skin might look disgusting to you, but the weirdest feature of the hagfish is its mouth, which looks like it's out of some alien movie. Its jawless mouth is made for mincing up dead bodies of fish lying on the ocean floor. Several teeth are packed on two bony plates, which are enough to rip the flesh off of dead fish and are shoved down its throat full of teeth. And if you think that wasn't enough, the hagfish has one nostril with which it picks up the sweet scent of death. Number 3. Blobfish. Voted as the ugliest animal on Earth by the World Ugly Animal Society, blobfish gets its name from its gelatinous flesh, which has the density slightly less than water. It has a very practical approach, as it is able to float above the seafloor without having to swim or apply any energy at the depth at which they are found. If they have muscles or bones, they would get crushed due to the atmospheric pressure, which is very high in the deeper parts of the ocean. But the practicality doesn't make it any less ugly. It looks like an old deflated fat man who has given up on life. Its black eyes and a downturned mouth and nose give it a saddened look. It is weird, gross, and yes, not beautiful. It is an endangered species and is found off the coast of South Africa. If you think this is disgusting, wait till you see the monstrosity I have for you at number 1. Number 2. Lowland Streaked Tenrec. There are two distinct types of tenrecs, each of which is found in a different Madagascar climate zone. The lowland streaked tenrec occupies the eastern rainforest, while the highland version lives in the mountainous rainforests. If a shrew and a hedgehog decided to have babies, that's what the lowland streaked tenrec would look like. Its mouth is one of the weirdest looking mouths I've ever seen. But its most unique feature isn't its body, but the way it communicates. Have you ever heard of stridulation? It is a term used when animals produce sounds when rubbing together body parts, like a cricket. These lowland streaked tenrecs are the only mammals that can do that. These creatures are small enough to fit in the palm of your hand, but that doesn't mean you should go and try doing that. Its body is filled with spikes that are already disgusting enough to look at. They can be used to give a warning to the predator. You would not want them to be crawling on your body at midnight while you're sleeping. I apologize for putting that image in your head. Number 1. Axolotl Salamander. As far as amphibians go, Axolotl Salamander is pretty cute. These little guys sport a Mona Lisa half smile and red frilly gills that make them look dressed up for a party. You might not want them at your soiree though. They're also cannibals. While rare now in the world, it was a salamander eat salamander world back in their day. In such a harsh nursery, they evolved the ability to regrow severed limbs. Their regenerative powers are just incredible. If an axolotl loses a limb, the appendage will grow back in just the right size and orientation. Within weeks, the seam between the old and the new disappears completely. And it's not just legs. Axolotl can regenerate ovary and lung tissue, even parts of the brain and spinal cord. Whatever they are doing, it must be working, and they might have just solved the anti-life equation for Darkseid. Which one of these animals did you find the most fascinating? Let us know in the comments, and if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.